What's up, guys? I'm back again with another video. Guys, this time is on the Eagle One Black and Plastic Coat Wheel Cleaner. Color changing formula. And, I think this is a new product. I picked this up at Walmart for $5. It said no scrubbing, spray and rinse. Color changing action highlights dust and grime. Okay. And I say you could use this on any kind of rim, hubcap. You know, this is for black rims though. But I don't really think it matter that much. Just my take on it. You know, you could use it on the alloy wheels at all. That's what I believe anyway. You know. But this is for black and plastic coat wheel cleaner. So I said, well, I'll give it a try, and it was $5 at Walmart. So I jumped on it. Let's see what's good with it. So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna spray this black wheel right here. And I'm gonna just spray the tire, the wheel, and everything. So I'm gonna test all of it out and see what it'll do. So y'all can see how dirty that wheel is right there, the tire. Everything's been kind of sitting here. All right, so what I'm gonna do, I'm about to get ready to spray it. Here we go. Supposed to change colors. Smells pretty good. Smell to it though. Smells really good. Let's see how much color it changes. That's why I try to pick up these affordable products for you guys, man. This wheel was $5, so I thought it was pretty affordable. Not bad at all. No. Okay, this is a color change. Color changing formula. Okay. It's a color change, but I don't see too much color change on there. let's see. Oh, I don't really see too much color change, man. See, the color's supposed to change, though. There's some dirt on these rims. They advertise for a color change. I don't see it. I don't know what it is about it. I don't see no color changing though. That's what I'm looking past it. I'm just spray this with a water bottle. I don't see too much changing going on here. said it spread off, you know. I ain't near a hole, so I'm just gonna blast it off like this. Okay. I don't see no color changing going on with it. I'm trying to figure it out, you know. This here ain't. I don't see what this is doing. Nothing really. It says to spray up there and color change in action, highlights dust and dirt and grime, you know. And this just. If damage occurred, this stuff ain't got enough strength to pull the dirt off the tire. This here is a complete failure in my world, guys. I wouldn't recommend it because, for one, it didn't have no color change to it, unless I didn't see it. Number two, it seems like it don't have no strength. It didn't even pull none of the dirt off the tire right here. And number three, it ain't even worth $5 in my world. So, yep, Eagle One, this is a complete failure right here. I didn't even see the color changing, man. I'm gonna shoot that the rotor back there and see where the change in the colors. Okay, let's shoot the rotor. See, I shot the rotor. There's nothing going on still. Stuff they ain't have enough strength to take the dirt off the tire, man. What's this? That's known as some rims. Didn't change colors up here either, as you can see. Yeah, there's no color changing going on here. Changing color, I don't see it. It didn't do nothing on the rims, no way. So, there you have it. Eagle One Black and Plastic Coat Wheel Cleaner. I like the A2Z the best myself. That stuff is strong by Eagle One. This one here a little bit on the weak side, yeah, it's me. It ain't even pull the dirt off the tire right. So, you know, that's a stay away from this one. Don't have no strength, man. Alright? And it didn't change colors where I see. I didn't see it do anything. Alright, take care. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Share my videos with your family and friends. And, yeah, guys, you see this one? Don't have no strength, really, man. It didn't change colors either. I didn't see it. Take care. I'll see you guys on the next one. And I'm out. Peace.